only of sound, but of mind. This is not a new world or otherwise. It is simply an extension of what began in the old one. It has patterned the ripping imprint on the pages of history since the beginning of time.